We are out in Earth-2 on a very windy day, and we're going into Toys R Us. And some Avengers. Check this out. This is a new line that they just released. Look, you can see the new Captain America. There's Thor again. We got Iron Man. That's pretty cool. There's Loki. And there, of course, they're bringing back the X-Men 97 because that new cartoon's coming out to sort of continue on from what I understand of that cartoon. And look over there, the words collector, blank shelf. But you know what? There's stuff on the other side, so we're gonna go look. This is cool. Jeffrey as the Ninja Turtles. I mean, I wish I had gotten Jeffrey as Superman when they had first released it way back. And now that he's the Turtles, I'm like, oh, it's so tempting. But at the same time, you know, do the math, right? Four Turtles times, what are they at? They're at 20 beans, so that's $80, right? Like, before tax, that's crazy. There's some other awesome ones here. Flavor Flav, D&D, Star Wars. That's cool, man. See some Simpsons, Indiana Jones. Okay, I'm gonna take a look at these a little bit and see if there's anything here of interest. So we'll go from there. Okay, we decided on this. We'll do a short video on it, but we got Kramer as a good cop. Remember that episode? It was wicked. All right, Ninja Turtles, retro packaging. That's pretty cool. They got the old foot soldiers. Remember those back in the day? Purple, sweet stuff. Oh, the monster line. Let's see who they got. They got the Mummy. Honestly, I want a Phantom of the Opera one, but they have the Phantom, like the old, sorry guys, the old classic Phantom from the movie I never saw. Like, I want the Phantom as, with the white mask, you know, the black cape, the whole thing. Some G.I. Joe. It's pretty cool. What else we got? He-Man. Of course, everybody but He-Man, because He-Man's popular. Let's see what else we got here. Ooh, Elf. Remember Elf, guys? Sweet. Yeah, they're totally cashing in on this whole, like, retro packaging thing, man. It's all catered to middle-aged guys like me who want to relive their childhood. Yeah, the G.I. Joe selection's pretty solid. But, like, I mean, these Indiana Jones... Oh, actually, they dropped majorly in price. These suckers were, like, at some stores were going for, like, $20 for just a basic... Well, yeah, here, look. $25 just for, like, Indy? Like, a basic? That's ridiculous. I can't justify that, guys, as much as I love Indiana Jones. All right, let's see what else we got. But we can always look at Marion because she's lovely. And the DC aisle. See, the Superman Nightwing, I have these guys. And like before when they first came out, the Superpowers line, the original Superman Nightwings that came out, like they were gone, like off the shelves instantly. And then now I find them like just here and there everywhere. And Superman and Crypto, that's actually pretty sweet. I mean, I can't justify $40 for it, but that's really cool. Of course, we got our classic Bat selection. We know we saw the short video where I got my Catwoman. It's pretty nice. Oh, that's it. See, when I see Nightwing like this, guys, this is when I'm, oh. I'll have to really think about that. Same, I mean, even this one too, the Superman's pretty cool. Oh, why does this stuff have to be so expensive? They know it too. We all know you know it, McFarlane. You know that you're charging us because we are collected anyway, because we're collectors and we're addicted and that's just the way it is. And any collector watching this video will understand exactly what I mean. It's a bug, man. It's a bug. Let's zip over to some Star Wars. See, this is cool packaging here. I mean, I can't, $43, that's insane, but you have to admit they look good. That's for sure. So we got lightsabers, we got some Vader down there. Here's our good old retro packaging, but even then, I mean, like, where do they get off charging us? Lucas, come on. They bought you out, they paid you. Now Disney, you have enough money. Like, really Disney, you really don't need more. You could fund the entire planet if you wanted to. Let's just see if I'm worthy. No, I suck. Sorry guys, can't lift it. I am Groot. Of course, what a collectible trip wouldn't be without some Hot Wheels and Matchbox. Well, yeah, look at that. See, Matchbox got its own special 70th anniversary editions.
little shoe cars, as I call them, those little compressed cars. See, very cute, very cute. Yeah, matchboxes for me, like when I look at a matchbox, I need to like carefully check the packaging to see what exactly what it is. I mean, this is a Dodge Charger. This is really nice. We'll see, because we're going to be going to Dollarama soon, and we're going to do a video on there, and we might have a better deal, because Dollarama obviously is a dollar store, so we do better there. But we do need to check the character cards, because it'd be nice to find a Superman again. Like, we got Aquaman here, and we got a nice Behind the Troll. That's a pretty cool Wonder Woman. A little bit pricey. I don't know if I love my girlfriend that much. I'm just kidding, dear. And then we got our standard blacks. Oh, they got the Ultra Hots, but the ones they have on the shelf are the ones that I have, except for maybe that first one there, that blue one. I have to look at my my record. But anyway, I've got those. Some slick race car stuff, obviously. That one's actually pretty cool because it's so like ridiculous. Oh, another Bone Shaker. I have one of those, but mine's red. It's the black one. So some cool stuff here. I know I got that Muscle Mania. We did a video. I got that Batman. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna peruse and see what we'll see, and then we'll wrap it up from there. Here's the Man of Steel himself. I don't have this one, but I also don't want to spend $14 on like a 3-inch toy. So again, we're gonna Dollarama it up next, and we'll see what we'll see over there. But in the meantime, oh, there's Harley. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and enjoy shopping videos elsewhere on this channel. Cheers.